for him are we going?
You look like a gay scarecrow.
I'm Garu Zeppeli, fuck off.
I'm on 21.
21.
You're a fucking gay furry.
Hey. I'm not in the bondage. I am square right now.
You don't even have your bondage on right now.
No. I have a bootleg. Oh, I saw Sean for like a half second.
Why is it playing Billie Eilish?
It's not playing Billie Eilish. Oh, there he is! Look, also there he is.
Sean!
Sean.
Oh my, whoa.
Where do we have to aim?
Fuck.
Come on, Sean.
I got knocked off.
There's no collision.
That's not true. There is collision. It's called collusion.
No, I'm walking through Zach.
Fuck!
Oh, the fuck? Did you fuck that up?
Sean, oh, that's what Trump did with the fucking Russians.
What?
Conclusions.
Fuck.
Fuck.
If we were to do an obstacle course in the real life, who would win?
Is it like this, and if we fall to our death?
We don't fall to our death. Probably Mike.
I would agree.
Mike has, the reflexes of a cat, though.
That he does.
Isn't that a good thing?
Yeah, so he'd probably be alright.
Oh, I'm going backwards. I'm an idiot.
Fuck!
What level are you guys on?
32.
31! How are you guys so far ahead?
This shit's easy. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, I grew up playing Crash Bandicoot, so...
And I grew up playing with my coot, so...
Her cooter stunk like skunk. What the fuck is that quote? What am I thinking of?
I was giving my dad the fucking hypothetical of you sticking your arm in a fucking vending machine. After it was a woman. And then my mom brought up fucking vending machines in Japan and my dad started fucking dying laughing later in the night.
Yo,
what would you do? Sean, I see you.
Zach, can we get something from the women's used underwear vending machine?
Sure. Buy one.
How did I touch?
I feel like you're gonna creep out Lucy and Mike and their friends.
Why would I creep them out?
Because I feel like you would be able to just build on each other's autism the longer we're there.
They don't.
You're what? You're what, Austin?
Put it in a carry-on.
Steve, if we knew you'd want to see the Pokemon Center in Japan. Alright, Zach,
I told my dad I'm finally going to go to DHL at some point and fucking ship a bunch of shit home.
Oh, whoops.
You and me both.
I followed the sign. I followed the sign, alright?
When do you want to buy our plane tickets?
Probably next paycheck.
Alright. Sounds good to me.
That was actually
now, again,
really
are you
funny.
Sure that's just not economy plus and not first class?
I'm pretty sure.
Do you know what the difference is?
Yeah, well, one ticket says economy, the other says first class, so...
No, it didn't.
I don't know, we'll get together and do it.
I read the ticket, so it was like a...
Alright, we'll get together, that way you can help me. Because I've never bought a plane ticket before.
Yeah, you were looking at economy deluxe, I think.
Well, do you want to meet up with Venom Biome?
It's not bad.
Yeah.
It's not first class though. It's not like a lounge seats like
Well, I know that. Fox. Like I said, I'm planning.
Did you get past 86?
I'm right here.
Oh, okay.
I'm planning on hawking up on melatonin.
You're gonna do a hawk to a.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a Hakatua melatonin.
Oh shit.
Not willing to sleep in a fucking pit with me. Willing to fucking cram into an airplane with me though.
Yeah, next to the stinky Indian man.
You shaking that bitch's headrest was still one of the funniest fucking things in the world.
Wait, what happened?
I wasn't comfortable because I was wearing like 30 shirts. I was next to a stinky Indian man. So I tried to go like adjust myself and I shook the shit out of the chick's headrest in front of us.
He it was like in the middle in the middle of the, it was literally in the middle of the flight. I couldn't sleep, so I'm sitting there like with my head against the wall. And
I
would say
I was fully conscious when I did it.
Austin just like sticks his hands up. I eyeball it. And then he grabs the bitch's headrest and just shakes the shit out of it. He's like, I'm trying to adjust myself. But he doesn't move, he just shakes her the shit out of her headrest. And the lady turns and gives me the dirtiest fucking look. And I'm like, and literally, Austin's answer is... Austin's fucking hands are still on the headrest. And she's staring at me like I'm the one who's shaking it, like bitches him. I'm like, you fucking dumb bitch, it's hand on me. And then Austin looks at me and goes, I'm uncomfortable. Oh, fuck.
Bro, that is funny. Fuck.
That whole trip was just fun, okay?
And then fucking, I was talking earlier to my dad about when Nick fucking ripped the dude out of the urinal at the Magic Kingdom.
Wait, what?
We were at the Magic Kingdom, we went with like a couple of my cousins and my aunt. And we're gonna go see the fireworks. So we're in a bath, yeah. We all crowd into this bathroom, it's crowded as shit. So Nick's walking in front of me, we're walking in a line because it's like just bodies in there.
Okay.
And this dude body checks Nick, and Nick was flying into a urinal, and there's a dude pissing in the urinal. And Nick, to catch himself, grabs the dude by the backpack and yanks him out of the urinal. And the guy catches himself barely, and Nick still latched on him. And the dude turns around and gives Nick the dirtiest fucking look. And Nick leans in, he like leans into his ear and goes,
sorry.
And we walk to the back of the bathroom, and Nick's fucking like all fucking like conscious, like subconscious about it, and I was crying so hard I couldn't piss. I was laughing so fucking hard. I was just standing at the urinal with my dick out, fucking cackling. Oh my god.
I don't know.
Oh shit.